This trot, not that trot.
Okay.
Now you're going out for the elf trot. So have a little more of the smaller steps, more through the body. And now put them a little more on an angle here so that left hind leg comes. Place that left hind leg under your seat.
So when you feel now he slows down a little bit, sit back and put a little bit more pressure on the hind legs, but don't go faster to make it easier for him. Just help him bring the hind leg through and under a bit more. So sitting back a little bit and pushing it through. Good. And then back to the other rein. Flexion, bending, positioning, turning. Every time you go over to new rein, you have to think about that. Flexing, bending, positioning, then turning. A little more angle. Even if it feels a little bit quarters out too much, just put him there. Because he's sort of half guessing what you want. So a little more half halting, a little more angle. Just make it happen. Just make it happen. There you go. Now you're making it happen. Keep making it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen. Okay. Good. Keep working through the neck. Feeling through the neck. Okay. And then go over to the other rein. Put him shoulder in down the long side and keep that feel through into the circle. More angle, more angle. There you go. Now keep that feel through the circle as well. Good, good. So that's good. You can sit down on him. That's perfectly fine. Use your seat there. Feel through your seat bone. Is that left hind leg coming with you? And it is. Yeah?
Hold again. Bump it over that left leg. Say, come on, get off that. There you go. Afraid of being a little bit tougher on him. He might lose the feel in the rein for a moment, but he needs to be a little more disciplined with that. Okay, then go change rein and then come back in Traver and ride a circle in Traver and then change it from Traver to shoulder four, or shoulder and then circle. Shoulder in and then ride the shoulder in on the circle. That's it. Keep turning it now by keeping that shoulder in. Don't be afraid of giving him bumps.
Shoulder four, but that was making him straight, yeah?